5'6", but he's an amazing guitarist. Yes. This is going to be a Phil Rock and Roll. Thanks very much.